Today we had no idea we'd be in a place with bombs. Yes, bombs. Check it out.
Oh fuck.
And now I think we ran out of gas.
Oh my god.
We ran out of gas and there's signs that there's bombs here. Signs saying there's bombs. Check it out, I had no idea. I guess there's bombs around here. Alright, we're starting out in Tufts Cove in Halifax, well Dartmouth, Tufts Cove in Dartmouth. We're gonna go towards the harbor and see which way we go from there. Lewis with us again.
Good boy, Lewis. Good boy.
Gas and there's signs that there's bombs here. Anyway,
get out of here.
Should have better hurry up. I gotta put some gas in the sucker here.
We're gonna be on shore.
Did you zoom in, get a picture of the
Yeah, sun? I can't stand it. There's rocks and fucking bombs. I need to get out of here.
Alright, Lewis, you gotta move your. All right. There's signs saying there's bombs. Check it out, I had no idea. I guess there's bombs around here. Just a sec. Holy shit. What the hell? Yeah, we better go. This looks like some kind of fat man bomb or something. Jesus. What the hell would it still be doing out here? We'll go try to find some of these bombs. There's bombs around here. Gas right where the bombs are. Luckily I have gas with me. We're filling it up. And then we're getting out of here. So hopefully no bombs will get us. So we're heading over behind the Magazine Hill. There's a barge that sunk out of the water that exploded, caused a big explosion. I think in the mid 40s, late 40s. My grandmother at the time had to take my Uncle Bill and her grandmother that was 100 years old and hide in the woods for a week. It was right after the Halifax explosion. Look it up. The Magazine Hill explosion. So I'll put the camera down and see if I can see that bird. It's still down there on the floor, so it's murky. I don't know how good I can see, but I'm going to try.
Okay for her to steal a Barack Obama sign off somebody's lawn in the States.